Hi, welcome to the vlog. It's your boy Tim DePorting. You know what time it is. Good morning, vlog. How's it going? Me? Feeling a little MSy. You know, it happens every morning. A little stronger today. Sure, girl. Got my pins, got my shin, got my knees, got my back. Got a little burning sensation in my noggin. But other than that, a pretty good vlog. When I went to the doctor the other day, my doctor was telling me, and then she prescribed me like a whole bunch of medicines that I had on my prescription list, and she refilled all of them. And I was like, man, that's a lot of medicine. I didn't realize how much medicine I was taking because of MS. Too much, man. I feel like I'm one of them old guys who got them long medicine pill things. I always said I wasn't going to be like that. So I didn't get them all filled. I just get some at a time. That's horrible. I got my shot. I'm going to go probably get two today. Pick up my wife's prescription today. That'll be it. That's it. Too much medicine going in your body. You feel like a drug addict or something. Yeah, I know I'm not a drug addict. So, vlog. Do you ever get the notion that your presence is not needed? I get that in my home. I feel like I'm not needed there. I just look
like a ghost or something.
That's how I feel. And, I know it's a bad way to be feeling, but I feel that way. Only one who recognizes that I'm even there. Sorry about it. It's my little son, and he's always dad. Everybody else, nothing. So my presence, I feel my presence. It's not needed.
And you start feeling that way,
you gotta go make stuff happen. So
maybe I should go work more.
And then
they'll understand
that dad is not there and all the stuff they gotta do. Then that's what I'm gonna have to do. I'm gonna have to make it happen. I'm gonna talk to my man and my man, you can give me an extra day. Give me an extra day. They won't want me there. I won't be there. And then you'll be the one missing, not me. You understand? Got the vlog. Me too. So,
that's going to be that vlog.
I'm going to cash out, but I will be back with you a little later today. So, this is Timothy Porter cashing out.